He was rock solid, heart of a champion. Those feats were rocket launching. In the last years, Chelsea had Kanté. 15 years ago, they had Michael, the Bison, Essien. Pure product of Ghana, that man ruled the midfield in Premier League thanks to his outstanding physical abilities and versatility. From Accra to London, return on the career of one of the best defensive midfielder of the 2000s.